fit.
Yeah, that, I mean, that's the side. That's the positive you can take out of it. We're young. I mean, coach always says next guy in. So I know the two, Darren Blaylock and Zach Blaylock, they came in ready to go and they did an awesome job. So.
You guys gave 14 points very early, and then only 13 points the rest of the game, only 7 points in the second half. What do you think changed for you guys out there?
Just step it up and just man up and just do what we've been playing and coached to do.
What's the toughest thing playing?